There's a TikTokers versus YouTubers, like multiple fights. Like, have you heard about this?
No, I have not. This sounds ridiculous already.
I know, right? I mean, I'm still in LA, so like obviously I'm like hearing about these things and who's involved and like kind of in the streets with this shit.
Yeah.
But like, what do you think about that? I think it's like kind of funny.
Fights? Like, what do you mean by fights?
Like
Like that?
boxing matches, like
Oh,
they have
they're
like a whole
actually
flyer. There's a whole flyer, and there's like this TikToker is going against this YouTuber. This TikToker is going to, it's like the funniest shit ever. Like, maybe not, maybe I don't know. Do you know who Bryce Hall is?
no. No.
Okay, so he's fighting this YouTuber called Austin McBroom, and then there's other fighter, there's other people. Like, do you know who Danny Duncan is? Maybe not.
No.
And then
I haven't
he,
met big, like I haven't been up on that stuff
and to
recently.
be honest, they're not like massive YouTubers or TikTokers. So, well, they are, but not like they're not like mainstream, I guess. Like, you know,
Yeah.
some of the older influencers like kind of crossed over into the mainstream, but none of them I don't think are really getting involved in it. But I'm just thinking like this is like gonna be the funniest shit
I was gonna
ever.
say that
Like,
would be entertaining. It's kind of like a high school fight.
I know, right? It's like, hey, bro, he's been talking shit about you. You got to pull up on him like after
Yeah.
school. Let's go.
And then everybody circle around outside of the school. They're
Yeah.
all
And it
like,
always starts out like awkward. Like
yeah.
they're facing each other and they're like trying to talk to each other and like get each other hyped. And then the crowd gets in their head.
You're a pussy. You're a pussy,
Yeah.
bro.
And then they
Yeah,
push and shit. And then like, yeah.
you're
Man,
just
what
pussy.
a time. What a time to be alive.
When that
Back in
shit
high
was actually
school.
real. Now they don't even have high school. Like,
Yeah, I know, right? They have to fucking stay. They have to stay at home. It's
but
shitty.
yeah, no, I think
I'm gonna
that's
probably watch it. Fuck it.
it's entertaining. That sounds entertaining.
Yeah.
We'll see.
It's gonna be funny.
We'll see how real it gets. I mean, if they take the Jake Paul approach, maybe they'll start training and.
No, I mean these guys, I think these guys like have been training. Like that's something, it's kind of like the thing to do out here for a workout, like boxing and stuff. Like LA loves them and like box, but I mean, like as far as like there's a difference between boxing and like actually sparring and like taking it serious.
Yeah. Once I feel like facing off versus somebody, just like any sport, like you can train for something, but once you actually do it, that's when like shit becomes real and you really test how good you are.
Yeah, for real.